all we trust. So before we get started, click that subscribe button, turn on the notification, give it a huge thumbs up, and don't forget to hit that little bell.
Today, guys, we're making vanilla beach dessert cake. So let's get started. We have gummy worms, marshmallows, and we have little cups ready for it. We got milk, scissors, a spoon,
and a whisk.
Okay. And first, I'm going to open this.
Let's get started. Can't wait. I love to go to the beach because it's so much fun. And it's many fishies.
I never seen a seashell before.
A seashell?
These are small gummy worms.
Those are the fishes.
That's the dirt, I think.
Yeah, that's the dirt. That's the crumbs.
Vanilla. First we tried chocolate. Now we're going to try vanilla.
I think it's going to be smelling
okay,
like...
Okay, move the box out of the way. So you can stay right there.
Then I'll pour it
in. Open the whole bag. With the scissors.
Because you want everything to just come out at one time.
That's for all of it.
What is it smelling?
It's like? Yellow.
What is it smelling?
It's white. It's vanilla.
Oh, so it's like vanilla chocolate.
So now, guys, I'm going to mix it a little bit.
Like, I mix it?
Up and down.
Up and down.
Evidently, he didn't watch, did he? Put the thing down and now just do this. Press down on it.
You want me to see the show? Oh, I see.
Hold the cup so it won't
spill.
Right. You can turn it, but be careful how you turn it. Because you don't want it to flop out of the cup.
And then get us wet.
Get y'all wet. You way over there, child.
Oh,
I'm
going to get wet. This one, you can't really smell anything.
I'm scared to try these.
Well, don't try it then.
I'm not scared.
No, you're scared.
But I'm going to force myself
no,
to
go. No pudding for you. You're scared of pudding.
I'm not.
You're scared
of pudding. I'm going to force myself. I didn't know you put milk in these, but now I know you put milk in these.
Watch what you're doing. You can turn it, but... You could do it without going up and down. Just don't try to do it too fast.
And then it goes bladder.
Okay, you can let it set for a few minutes while you
making the dirt. The dirt's already made.
I did it.
Open up the marshmallows or something.
Set the cups up and stuff.
Talk, do something.
Yeah, set up like just.
Guys, Emma, I had a field trip yesterday and we went to the science. No, wait, not
the planetarium?
Yeah, the planetarium. And it's really fun. We had made rockets, but my rocket, one of them broke, but I only have one now.
Oh, did you bring your rocket with you?
No.
It's at school?
No, it's at home.
Oh, well. God, you bring your rocket for the next video, for show and tell.
God,
okay, we might not need a mother cup, so I just wanted to make sure we had enough.
Guys, when I was in second grade, I went to the planetarium. It was amazing. It was stars. I was scared because it was really dark.
I was scared too because it was like when you walk in, it's really cool. But actually, I got used to it. Then you just gotta walk straight.
I was scared because I thought I was going to be lost in there, and it was too dark.
Yeah, but if you bring a flashlight.
Okay, stir up some more. It's been set for a few minutes. It should be thickening up. Is it getting thicker?
Okay.
You're supposed to put layers. You're supposed to put that.
Yeah. So that, the crumbs, so first yeah, that, this, then the crumb, then that, then the first put it, then the crumbs, then the pudding, then the crumbs.
That's only if you're making it for yourself.
The pudding, then the crumbs.
But we can't do that, because look. Because you have to put barley, and then some crumbs, and it's going to be barely, so that's why we ain't going to do that.
And these, like, have seahorses in them.
Fishes.
Yeah, I love seahorses.
Yeah. How about your favorite animal?
But jellyfish, I don't like them. Because you can get stung by them, and it'll hurt really bad.
Okay, who's going to put the fishes in?
Me.
Somebody got to do the marshmallows.
I'll do both, and Chachi can do these. Of course you do one. Maybe I need to say who should do what. And I'm gonna do this. You're just gonna put the pudding in.
They gonna do the other stuff. You gonna put the dirt on top. The same.
How many we about to put in each?
You put two.
Two and like.
And you put one worm in and three marshmallows.
Yeah, so you put one worm in.
Three plus two. I know the answer. What is it? So you said, what you said? One plus three plus two. Grab six. 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6.
Mm-hmm. So 6? Yeah.
Right. 1 plus 3 is 4. And then 2 more makes 6.
Guys, oh, on Halloween, I'm going to show y'all my Halloween costumes. I know what I'm going to be.
I know.
What you going to be? Oh, don't tell us. Keep it a secret. We're going to get our costumes. Okay. Wait, I'm going to give you a hint. No, don't give us no hint. Keep it a secret.
We want to be surprised.
We know a story, but we won't think we can tell the story.
Because we might do a pretend play.
Right, with these costumes. I wish I could see a fan in person.
I actually do.
Right.
This person.
Like, I could just, like, see all my fans. And, like, get one store, get them to meet up, and then we all see each other and get to know each
other. Okay, let us see it. All right, what we're going to do, throw away that bag. Put it in the box. That can be our garbage.
These smell so good.
Okay, put them down before you waste them.
Well, I wish it was sea fish.
Because they open.
I wish it was seashells gummies.
Ooh, those are so good. Well, they are seashells. Oh, I never seen a seashell before when I was at the beach. I think you have to, like, really dig. They're really at the bottom, I think.
Certain beaches have, you have to be in a certain part of the beach to find a seashell.
Oh, no. I want to start a seashell collection.
They sell seashells at the store.
Oh, yeah.
Real seashells?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, right.
I think they real. They look real. I don't know where they get them from, but.
They might go to the beach and get them?
They might make them up. Who knows?
Well, I'll be happy
because
I got a
sheesh. Watch it before you knock the candy on the floor.
That looks good.
Okay, come over here, Chauncey, so you can put the candy in. Get the candy.
Let me walk this way.
No, go ahead. You stay where you at. You can use the spoon and start putting it in. It's gonna thicken up as it set.
So once you're done pouring these in, you gotta pour the crumbs in.
No, you gotta put some candy on it. We're gonna do the crumbs last.
Okay. So then it'll be sneaky.
No, a little bit more.
Get my worm ready.
Now that's enough.
Okay.
No,
it
can.
It's like a factory.
Now give it to me.
I don't care.
It doesn't matter who. Then he'll pass it to you.
It's like a factory.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, do I got three, two, three? Yeah, three.
I think that might be enough.
Great job, guys.
I'm getting my marshmallows and stuff ready for, like, so when I'm ready to put the thingy.
Somebody might get two of these.
Two of the same thing. You can't pick nothing different. Have to get marshmallows. Give them four marshmallows.
Ooh,
it looks like it's almost the last cup, too.
And this is the special worm.
Is it?
Yeah, because all the rest have the same worms.
Ooh, we better be looking out for this.
And it's a special cup for this. Two blue and one yellow. With marshmallows, this
okay, we need you to take one of the cups and put some sand on top of it so we can show them how it looks before the camera cuts out.
Okay. Wait. No. So, four marshmallows.
I put the scissors there for you to cut it open.
Put four marshmallows.
Ready, set for four marshmallows.
Okay.
See?
Sprunk a little sand on
top.
Well,
it's a big marshmallow.
Take your time.
Wait, this is two.
Okay, well, just put them in there.
That's the special one.
This is the final finished touch.
Okay.
Now we're gonna make
more. Now do the other ones. Put the sand on top of them.
But you can just put the cups right here.
No, you can leave the cups right there. You can pick them up.
Mmm, those look yummy.
Pudding is really good. I wonder
good.
What the stand is. I think it's vanilla wafers.
You got some more candy left?
Yep.
How much you got left?
Seven left.
Oh, well, how many cups is it?
Seven.
Put one in each cup. Now, wait a minute. You got enough to make one more cup?
I have more than enough.
Oh, okay. Well, don't put it in there then.
I can make both of those cups.
Wait, I don't know what that is, what the crumbs are.
I think they're vanilla wafers.
I don't think so. Because I smell it and it doesn't smell like this. Let's try it and see how it tastes.
Okay.
Well, Chauncey, go get two spoons so y'all can try it. Y'all ready to eat one?
Three.
Yes.
Okay, but you could have used the spoon that you used. If you through making them.
I'm going to make all the last one. I only get two, Chauncey. I only get two.
Huh?
I only get two.
Got two.
You want to do one?
No, you do one. What's that?
I don't know. Okay. Come on up here and eat it. Camera gonna cut off in a minute. Just put that down on the table.
Okay. Come on. Okay. I want a very.
Come on, show them. Show them.
Okay. No, I'm just gonna pick any one.
Get them some.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you get
them. Mm. What do y'all get for special?
I got four.
I got a special one. Yeah, I got a blue gummy worm.
Yeah, okay. How it taste?
Weird. Good.
No, these graham crackers. They're saying they're graham crackers.
They're saying it's graham crackers.
Oh, I forgot. All right, this is the last one, guys.
I've been thinking what kind of graham crackers.
I'm gonna test mine.
There's three more. What are we gonna do with these last three?
Put them in one of the cups. Cause ain't no more. Put in the cups that don't have the worm.
Like
them cups right there.
The
yeah.
The ones that don't got the.
Give it to me. I'll take care of it. Cause you don't know what to do with it.
Put three in each.
What is it? Let me see. It's a fishy.
Wait. Put these in the. Put
three in them. It's a fishy, guys. They gave me a fishy. An orange fishy. I'm going to eat it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Mmm.
This is really good.
Was that fun?
Yeah, it's so good.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I could eat this every day.
Okay, time to say goodbye.
Bye.
Zoe act like she didn't like it at first. Do we get a thumbs up or a thumbs sideways or a thumbs down?
Kind of. It's good.
Sideways, huh?
Yeah.
You wanted to do that all your life. Give it a sideways thumbs.
I get a big fat. I know I get two fat thumbs up.
Okay.
Two sideways.
You know,
a thumbs
good.
Up and a sideways.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's kind
of.
I
ain't
getting
the arm.
I forgot.
Now
I get a good
one.
Okay, bye, y'all.
Bye, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video.
Subscribe.
Bye.
Peace.
And don't forget to hit
that little bell.
And don't forget to share it with your family and friends.
Wait, guys, let's hit that bell. If there's three options, press all.
Okay.